Mic test. This thing on? Welcome to Injustice 2. My name is Starfire, and I just came here to show my ass. Which is ironic, because I don't have one. Alright, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to Injustice 2. Ask this Firestar edition. I'm ready to do Arcane Mode with Starfire. This is her ending is going to be weaker. I gotta be honest with how that was.
Starfire.
That's going on easy difficulty because I ain't trying to spend a million years trying to find out an Arcane ending.
With me, Bane.
And serve yet another alien.
And serve time for your crimes.
Begin.
Hold on, my microphone messed up. Why is my thing messing up? It's working on here, but it's not working on my... Wait, I think I did something stupid. Hold on. And then it messed up somehow. Old-fashioned way. Turn my TV up. Yeah, what a time to play through the story mode, right? I mean, the arcade mode. Have anything. That was a very bad match.
Starfire wins.
Well, they did Starfire so wrong in this game. Oh, I'm not the only one that thinks that.
How do you cope with darkness? I don't give up hope. Grayson would have liked you.
Begin.
Where's she having a swing at her? That's what I was.
Yeah.
Well, I never really discussed it like that. The rhythm of this game is so much different than what I'm doing. But I gotta understand, like, Tekken's body. The timing on this game is, like, so different. Different from combat, which is ironic. They're gonna be able to combat, they exist.
I considered you family, Diana.
Would it be so hard to trust us again?
Your gods would have to turn back time.
Begin. Keep up.
Even Trigon couldn't take my heat.
Hey, Latina! Starfire wins.
Here comes the last one. Oh, wait.
On Tamaran, we share our emotions.
For what exact purpose?
I'm not sure you get how feelings work.
Begin.
Back in the day, this victory would have called for a party at Titan's Tower. The music, the laughter, the mustard with pizza on bottom. But these days, I have no party mates. Raven became a servant of Trigon. Cyborg? He joined the regime. Beast Boy has been missing so long, I must assume he is dead. Dick Grayson? He was my star-crossed soulmate. He will never be replaced. And now, all that's left is me, last of the Titans. Dick would not approve of the moping. I only overcame the loss of Tamaran by coming to Earth and forging new bonds of friendship with the Titans. It is incumbent upon me to repeat history, to forge new bonds of friendship. Maybe they're not my Titans, but the only way I know to honor my lost friends is to make sure that no matter what, there will always be Titans together. After all, I beat Brainiac. That was a victory. And victories call for mustard parties.
Mustard parties. The Blue became a Titan, Firestorm became a Titan, and Supergirl became a part of the Titan. That was kind of fucked up what happened to him. I don't think the boy is missing. I don't think he did. I think he just, fired somewhere. I got 700 plus of that. I really need to work on my Starfire. But, that's a question about pretty like that, but anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the ending. I know the gameplay sucked ass, so the comedy in it, hopefully that did some good to help alleviate that, but nevertheless, thank you guys for watching. Peace.